If you trusted in Jesus, we don't point to our bank statements, we point to Christ. Because Christ paid the debt. And what I love about Christ paying the debt is he don't pay 90% of the bill and you pay 10. He paid it 100. Eric B. and Rakim said he paid it in